see you.
Morning, Arthur.
Morning, Arthur.
How are you, Tilly?
How are you, more to the point? Feeling better?
Yeah, I'll live. I found this. You said you lost yours.
Oh, it's beautiful. Thank you. Here, please take this. It's the least I can do.
It was fun going out and working with you, Arthur.
I've seen too many friends get killed to see it as quite so fun.
Well, I'd rather be shot for an outlaw than hang for a thief.
Reckon it's about the same in the end.
Maybe. Anyway, it was fun.
Sure.
How's that book reading coming along?
Fun, I guess.
Good. Keep it up. You do enough of it, maybe you can learn to rob like a gentleman, not a laborer.
Well, how do you mean?
Come and get a job in a bank or as a lawyer.
Me?
Why not? You're still real young.
Well, I just never thought
that. Think.
All right, I will. Thank you.
Can I ask you a favor, if it's convenient, I mean?
Sure.
If you're out on your adventures and you see any herbs for seasoning, would you mind grabbing them for me?
Seasoning?
Yes. Don't tell Mr. Pearson.
Okay. I'll see what I can do.
are, Miss Grimshaw. Morning. Arthur.
Thanks again for that watch, Arthur. I left something for you by your bed.
Oh, you didn't have to do that.
Well, sure I did.
Susan.
Hi there.
Mr. Matthews.
Reverend!
I made rather a fool of myself again. Me too. Me too. It's so embarrassing. It happens. After Bessie passed away, I was drunk for a year. I wouldn't worry too much about it.
You know something? I was married once.
You were?
Only it turns out that she was already married, so I was party to bigamy. Just another sin to add to my list.
What happened?
The law caught up with us in San Francisco. She jumped aboard a ship and sailed to Shanghai, I believe. I suppose I still am married in a way, but it hasn't been terribly filling.
No. I suppose not. okay?
I will see you later.
Good morning.
Mr. Pearson?
Just hold your horses. Thank you.
Thank you.
by there.
All well?
I can't complain.
Good.
Mr. Strauss?
Good to see you.
How's things?
I think you know the answer to that.
You'll be all right.
Might as well rest while you can.
Hi there, Arthur.
Thank you. Hey, Charles. Good to see you back on your feet. No rest for the wicked. All right, well, I should be getting on.
All right.
What are you doing?
Going fishing. The rivers around here, famous for the smallmouth bass. The fella I met showed me a couple spots. You want to join me?
I can't fish with you. You're far too good.
Oh, come on, come on. Hey, join me. I'll show you a couple of my tricks. There's a spot not too far from here that I've been wanting to try out.
Glad you're so excited about this.
You will be too when you start pulling out smallmouth.
All right, girl.
Okay, follow me.
You're okay, girl. I thought you said it wasn't far.
Too far to walk, though. Yeah, come on.
Been a while since we rode out, just you and me.
Probably since we went looking for John on the mountain.
Already seems long ago. How you feeling about everything? Been a strange couple of months.
Hey, you know, I can't even return to my country because the price on my head is so big. This is nothing exactly new to me. And I'll always be loyal to Dutch. He sees the world the same as I do. If we have to fight, we fight. If we have to run, we'll run. If we must die, we'll die, but we'll stay free.
And Dutch, you don't feel like, well, that he's doing things a little differently now? You saw what happened with that girl on the ferry.
No fight, good or bad, is won without blood. I know that better than most. I think too many people are focusing on Dutch when they should be looking at themselves, what they could have done better.
Maybe you're right.
We'll cut through to the right here.
Aim it!
Yep! The other day, I rode down to the Lanahatchee River. I caught some beautiful steelhead trout.
You mean the Lanahatchee River?
No. The Lanahatchee. It runs right near here.
Yeah, but it's pronounced Lanahatchee.
Why is everything in English said differently than it's written? Make us feel stupid?
Oh, you're asking the wrong feller.
Okay, it's just down the hill here. Hey, why are you getting off? Okay, come on. Let's go try our luck. Pretty country.
Beautiful.
Come on, let's go see what's biting. You take this spot, Arthur. I'm going to cast from over to the right there, so we're not in each other's way. Time of day really can make a difference. They feed early morning or late evening because that's when the insects are more likely to be out. We're lucky, got such nice weather, but rain can be good. Sometimes big fish think the raindrops are insects.
Well, I guess it's still relaxing, even if I don't catch anything. Sort of like staring at the sky.
It's your bait, I think. Come use some of mine.
Oh, it's not the bait. It's me. I've always been a poor fisherman, especially compared with you and Jose.
Just try some of my... Here. Crickets.
Thanks.
Got one. He's a fighter. Trick is... tire himself out. Okay, let's try for another. I was thinking, you remember that stagecoach we held up in Nevada?
Yeah, it was a tip from that crooked lawman in Reno.
We open the door and it's full of women and children. Rich, but women and children. So we let it go and read in the newspaper that the O'Driscolls robbed and killed them all the next day further down the trail.
Yep. You know, way back in the day, Tom O'Driscoll and Dutch were sort of friends.
Friends?
Well, not friends, but they had an understanding. Then Combs' mean streak got meaner, and Dutch wanted to try to live a different way.
So now, here we are. Another one. You got one! He's a fighter. He's small, but might make a nice meal.
Oh, keeping you.
It's getting close to nightfall. Fish will stop feeding soon. Let's catch a couple more and then head back. My bag is getting full. You got this one. Another one. Good job, Arthur. Not bad, you see? It's the bait.
It ain't just the bait.
I'm gonna head back. You wanna join me, or, you keep trying for these bastards?
I'll come.
Okay, let's go. Tranquilo.
Evening, Arthur.
How's it going? I'm all right. Thanks for asking. Glad to hear.
It's the way we end up anywhere. We're ignoring the wrong people.
No, I mean, of course. This situation. You want something you don't.
It ain't like that. Life ain't that simple. Not this life.
I know.
Thank you.
Can I get you anything, Jose?
How kind, your son. No, I'm fine.
Well, I heard you coughing a lot last night.
Yes. That cold air.
Okay then, girl.
Thank you.
looking real nice today, Bill.
Shut up.
Yep. Come on, girl. Yeah. Yeah. Easy now. Yep. Yeah. Whoa. Yep. Yep. Now, come on. Yep. Yeah. Yeah. Yep. Yep.
Girl.